Hey guys, what's up? I'm back, and I was through to get some more Microsoft points, and here we go. I'm going to try to pick up J.J. Watt and Calvin Johnson so we can open up that collection and see what is the reward card. Okay, let's see here. I'm hoping for Calvin Johnson at least. I want him at least to add to my collection. Calvin Johnson, yes! Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. These guys actually in this pack are not that bad. There's stuff in this pack. I don't like have anywhere to store them. I don't have anywhere to store the cards. I'm just gonna start throwing, I'm gonna throw these contracts up. I hope you guys don't mind this. I gotta make room for cards and stuff, so I'm gonna throw some contracts up on the sale block. And just make some room for some players and whatnot. Because I do wanna keep some of these. I'm gonna get rid of Todd McClure. Throw Calvin Johnson Jr. to the trade block, see what I get offered. I don't know. Ryan, Brady. I don't really know here. I do have too many cards. Throw this up to the auction block. I have way too many cards. But, now all I need to pull is J.J. Watt, then we can open up that collection and see what that secret card is that they're gonna give me that historic playoff reporter. I'm thinking it's gonna be like Joe Montana or something, just because of all the talk of him this weekend. There's a bunch of talk about him on SportsCenter and whatnot. Something about him, Joe Montana. I forget the dude's name that caught the pack. Let me just throw Devin Hester. Throw Marcus Allen on the trade block. Throw Clay Palomalu on the trade block. Throw Rebus on the trade block. Oh, I've reached my trade activity. Sorry about this, guys. But I think I've made enough room. I won't be able to throw Flip's face, CJ Watt on the trade block. Nor will I be able to move any of my guys to the, pending collection because I have too many guys in the pending collection. But, I will be able to go in there and just, really quick move Cam Newton and another Calvin Johnson card. I think I'll keep that one for myself. Ooh, a Champ Bailey card. That's what I've been waiting for. Super Bowl jersey. Contract extension. That's one too many cards. I'll just throw one of these cards. I know I could probably got $1,000 for that, but yeah, it's not really worth me trying to wait and sell it. I might as well just throw it. Picking up some pretty nice cards right now. I have two cards. What? I have 100 cards. That's how many I'm allowed to have. But I have too many cards. If I throw another one of these, try this now. There we go. Okay, we're hoping for some J.J. Watt action here. Come on, J.J. Watt. Come on, J.J. Watt. He must be a hard card to get or something. I could always offer Calvin Johnson as a trade for J.J. Watt or something. Don't really want to have to do that. I could offer Demaryius Thomas. another flame heavy use card. I'm trying to decide what I want to do here. Now I have way too many cards. Now I'm gonna have to pitch some cards here. Oh, hold on. I gotta pitch two players. So throw Kaysen and Selic. No, I gotta keep Kel Selic, and I'll throw. I'll throw Clady. And then I'll throw three bronze, like that. And that puts me under the limit. And then I didn't happen to get who I wanted to get, but pull back out and see if I got any trades for Tebow, Johnson, or anybody like that. And if I did, I'll be able to accept them. Okay. My extension card was bought out. Extension card's getting bought out. It's nice. Ooh, Tim Tebow received another trade offer. A Dion. A San Francisco Dion. A Ghost Steve Smith. It's a pretty decent card. I got offered another Calvin Johnson card. Demaryius Thomas got offered a Sean Alexander. Tim Tebow got offered another Calvin Johnson. Another Dion. Oh, they're canceling it. That was like, I'm getting offered these cards again. But now they're getting canceled. But, Timmy must be the hard card to get. So, I might hold on to Timmy and, tell you guys if I get JJ Watt later. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will attempt to complete that collection. I'll probably hold on to this Calvin Johnson and use him. Get rid of my lower Calvin, my 96 Calvin Johnson. Somehow sell him, or I don't know. He's a week 3 fantasy edition, so I'm not quite sure what I'll do with him. Plus this 98 Calvin Johnson is a lot better. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with him. But I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll check you guys later. Peace out.